So we are told that Z1 argument of Z minus Z1 upon Z minus Z2 is equals to pi by 4. So we know that this could be written as x minus 10 plus iota y minus 6 upon x minus 4 plus iota y minus 6. So argument of this is equals to pi by 4. We will solve this further. This will go, we will rationalize the denominator. So it will be simply x minus 4 whole square plus y minus 6 whole square. And we have x minus 10 plus iota y minus 6 into x minus 4 minus iota y minus 6. This is the argument, which is pi by 4. We consider that this is the iota form of this. So on simplification, this is on denominator, we have the same thing in numerator. We will get something like x minus 10 into x minus 4 plus y minus 6 whole square plus iota y minus 6 into 6, which is pi by 4. So we have in denominator, we have x minus 4 whole square plus y minus 6 whole square. So tan theta is 1. So it will be y by x. So iota by x is 6, y minus 6 upon x square minus 14x plus 40 plus y square minus 12y plus 36. So if we go further, we have x square plus y square minus 14x minus 18y plus 112 equals to 0. This could be simply written as x minus y naught, x minus 7 whole square plus y minus 9 whole square equals to 18. This is what? This is normally a circle with center 7,9 and with the points on it as 10,6 and 4,6. What we could consider is that this is a straight line, and what we have, there is a point XY So what we are told is that this is pi by 4. This is what, pi by 2. So now we know that the perimeter of the arc. So get the perimeter of circle is what, 2 pi r. R is 3 root 2. So this is 6 pi root 2. And we have to find 1/4 of perimeter. 1/4 of perimeter, that is by 4, 3 by root 2 into pi. This is the length of arc.